Hello everyone, I'm Alan, welcome back to some more of the Old Republic. The last time we finally found out that Watcher 1 kidnapped the Doctor we were looking for, and we're in a desperate race to try and get to him before they can escape. Now, I've been on the way for about at least an hour, making my way here, and I finally think I managed to get to the transport station where they are, and it's deep underground, there are rat ghouls everywhere. No idea what the rat ghoul is, but it looks like some weird, nasty mutant thing. And, oh, they're attacking T7 for some reason. That's just what I need. Like, the floor textures in this area are terrible. But I don't know what T7 is at. He's just doing his own thing over here. There we go. He's finally decided to start moving again. So let's get all through. And what is that? An infected guard. Oh, no. All the Imperials over here seem to be infected. So hopefully we can avoid them. We have to race against time after all. We need to save the Doctor. So now we're in our story area now. Yep. Oh, these are all the normal guys. These are all the normal ones. I get a bonus for eliminating all of them. But does it really matter? Big boom. Big boom. Oh, I love that overhead strike. It's beautiful. Oh, there's still more of them. Hello. They're so slow at reacting. My goodness, little T7 managed to stun one of them at least as well. I'm going to look forward to killing Watcher 1. Although T7's all like, oh no, you let people die in the village. Who gives a shit? There's the Doctor. We need to save him. Because if we don't, they're going to build a world-destroying weapon that's going to wipe out planets. And I think that's a bit more important than saving
Lord Angral,
the village.
I've had no time to conduct my interrogation. Preparing for the Jedi took priority.
You've made far too many decisions without my consultation, Watcher.
Angral.
Perhaps I should be grateful. You've spared me the effort of hunting you down.
Yeah, right. Come on, face me.
Stop throwing your lackeys at me. If you want to end this, do it in person.
Watcher, bring me this filth alive. I will kill her myself.
Respectfully, my lord, I think it's wiser to escape with the Doctor while I still can.
Enough! Do as I command!
As you wish, Lord Angral. You're heavily outnumbered, Jedi. These are my very best agents. I would prefer that you surrender.
Despite your rank, you're still just a slave to the Sith.
Being a good servant does not make one a slave. I'd think a Jedi would understand that. This is not the ending I would have chosen.
Oh no, I've been electrocuted. But it's all good. I'll deal with them one after the other. He likes to get the high ground, doesn't he? There we go. And you're gone.
Again, Darth Angral underestimates you. 20 years. I've avoided becoming a casualty of Sith madness. But an order is an order.
Obligations are what shape our lives.
We're not so different. For some reason, that's a comfort. Regardless, you are the victor here. How do you wish to proceed?
I'll hand you over to the Republic military. You'll be a prisoner of war.
My loyalties forbid that, but you've been a worthy adversary. I won't ask you to tarnish yourself by killing me.
He's gonna kill himself. No!
Farewell, Jedi.
What a shitty way to go, dude. What a shitty way to go. Come on, Doctor, we found you.
Dr. Gudera, are you all right? I'm a Jedi Knight sent by General Varsuthra to rescue you.
Varsuthra? That old man never gives up, does he? All I remember was being knocked unconscious in my lab. At least the Imperials couldn't question me. I suppose you plan to take me back to Coruscant? I left for a good reason, you know.
I'd like to hear it.
The Republic doomed itself when we signed that blasted treaty. the Sith Empire only sought a strategic pause in the fighting. Time to gather strength for a final crushing blow. The Senate ignored my projections. I refuse to serve such monumental ignorance.
A government founded on freedom of choice is going to make mistakes, but it can also correct them.
I hope the fools who were in power when I left have been voted out of office. If it hasn't started already, all-out war is imminent. I'm ready to face what's coming. Perhaps it is time I returned. Finish the war, and wipe out the Empire for good.
Well, we managed to save him. At least. So we've got that going for us. Now we need to go to our ship. Can we quick travel to it? We're so far away from anything. But let's go to the main port and get back to our ship, shall we? See what everyone has to say, especially the general.
Told you, Agent. This Jedi never fails.
My team came to assist you. We discovered the outpost was destroyed and assumed the worst. Can you tell us what happened? We have unconfirmed reports the Imperial Spymaster Watcher 1 is on Terrace.
The Spymaster was working for Darth Angral. I dealt with Watcher 1, but the Empire knows too much about us.
The Empire's spy network will suffer without Watcher 1's guidance. That buys us time.
Dr. Godera, you're looking well, all things considered. Ready to come home?
Depends. Are you ready to do what's right?
I always was, and our time has finally come. Agent, bring Dr. Godera to Coruscant immediately. We'll be needing his skills. Contact me from your ship. Arsuthra out.
Then this is goodbye. You saved my life. I owe you.
Not just me, your droid too.
I'd never have found you without your droid. The Imperials destroyed it, but I salvaged the memory core.
Ah, Remo. One of my favorites. Thank you for salvaging his parts. Yes, I look forward to putting him back together.
Make him sturdier. He's all yours.
That droid's a hero. He deserves a second chance.
Working on Remo will make the long flight to Coruscant more bearable. Goodbye for now. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
Alright, now let's get to our ship. Where's that at? That's outside here, is it? Yes, let's get on board. We need to now talk to the general. And we still have that whole Nar Shaddaa thing going on, unless that's going to be invalid now. Because we went here. They did kind of say we can only do one or the other. But we'll find out soon enough what the general has to say.
General, Dr. Godera is on his way to you.
I can only imagine what the Empire would have done with him if you hadn't been there. We've suffered enough today as it is. The entire bunker of colonists was slaughtered. Women, children, no one was spared. Early reports indicate a lone Sith killed them.
Get me the killer's name, and I'll remove that piece of filth from the galaxy.
We'll look into it, but I'm not hopeful of finding the killer. Your work here may be done, but this isn't over.
Alrighty. Don't any of these. So now we need to go all the way to Nar Shaddaa. Alright, let's set a course and get there. It's a shame T7 disapproved of me wanting the killer's name. Well, Kara didn't. I think I like her more. So where's Nar Shaddaa? Well, there's Nar Shaddaa. There we go. Let's get going. Ooh, it looks very volcanic.
General, I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. After Terrace and Ord Mantell, I fear the worst. I'll warn you now. The project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
We already have Jedi.
The best defense against a Sith is someone like me.
Your order was nearly extinct. The Senate feared you might never recover. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory, neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
Oh, this is no good.
It's my first visit to Hutt space. What do you know about them?
Hutt's break laws just breathing, but they let us do our business, no questions asked. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
Oh, but the enemy does.
Darth Angral's henchmen on Coruscant said all our research facilities were compromised.
Our operative's name and contact data were in the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative has disappeared, and Agent Galen vanished trying to find him. I can only assume they're dead or captured.
Oh, come on.
If they're alive, I'll save them. But what about the weapons project?
Our research can die for all I care. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
What should I know about this promenade area?
It's the center of commerce. You'll be rubbing shoulders with all sorts there, even the enemy. But the Hutts don't permit violence. Transmitting the location coordinates and turbo lift security code to you. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
Well, looks like things have taken a turn for the worst again. So let's get down there and see what they're all about, shall we? Alright, we've arrived at the promenade in Nar Shaddaa. Now, where? Stop throwing snowballs at me, bloody NPCs. Alright, we need to go all the way through there. Come on, Kira, I'm gonna have to let you scoot up on the back. Let's get to this SIS safe house. Wherever it is. Somewhere in the back of the promenade with apparently a secret turbo lift. Turbo lift's gonna be secret. No elevator can be secret. It doesn't make any sense. Ooh, this place is super funky. It's like one big fancy Las Vegas, essentially. Look at the gigantic hut guy with a little hat on. Is this it? Oh, there we go. That's it, alright. Let's get in. See where our contacts are at. Hopefully they haven't all been killed. But the Sith are tenacious, are they not? Oh no, they're speaking Huttish, whatever the hell it is. Ah, here we go. Managed to make it in one piece.
That's the second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. The Jedi who eliminated Watcher 1. Glad to meet you. I'm Bureau Chief Raikin. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
It's not what I wanted to hear.
Blind spies aren't much good to me.
In my job, you can't always trust what you see. Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
It's a start. How do I pick up this trail?
Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
Thank goodness.
For a second, I thought this might be too easy.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
Darth Angral is clearly targeting the SIS. Time to move.
We'll wipe the computers and leave Nar Shaddaa.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers. Good luck.
This guy seems like a typical asshole. Really, I mean, really does. He's just gonna get everyone killed, most likely. But well, let's get to that level, shall we? Alright, so we've arrived in the Nikto sector, and it's not a very nice place. We'll certainly give you this. Alright, oh, here's one of the things. Search for Agent Galen, so we need to download all the information at these kiosks. There's a lot of gangs everywhere, and that's not very good. Alright, there's one above us and below us. We'll go to the top one first. Guess we'll speeder it up, even though the speeder isn't that much faster. It's kind of sad, really. If only this was like, you know, in the Star Wars movie, Episode 6. Ooh, that would be fantastic. A lot of gangs everywhere. At least they're kind of ignoring us for now. Alright, completed that download. Now we need to go all the way to the bottom one. Ooh, alien arms bazaar. Cool. According to Kira, this is the bargain bucket place. But you don't want to, you know, look too closely at what you're buying, because you might realize it's not actually what you're buying. So we'll ignore that, I guess. And we'll take out these guys. Kintan Kingslayer.
You're fine.
What an interesting gang. So many gangs. Can I pop my speeder again? I can. That makes it easier. Ooh. Let's bioanalyze this. Thanking you. Where's that kiosk at? Should be up ahead. There it is, just kind of warped in now. There's someone else accessing it as well. You traitor. Level 50? Wow, the guy seems to have been like ignoring all the story missions. The Stark legacy. Oh, hello.
Chief Riken, I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo. Descrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details. And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The Powerguard data files are missing. No clues to the main facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in. Leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Took guts going in there alone.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
The Sith have stolen the Power Guard project. I have to get it back.
The blind assault is dangerous, but it's your only option. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Riken out.
Alrighty, so where is this place at? Oh, it's on the opposite end again. Well, I guess I'm just gonna skip all the speedering until we get there. See you in the jiffy. Oh, we finally showed up at the recruitment center. Let's see what's going on here, shall we? Oh, great. Imperials everywhere. Guess we're gonna have to deal with all of them. Wow, the guy's actually armored really well.
Good as new.
Actually going to have to make some effort here. Come on. Whoa, he just self-destructed from the looks of it. Are you okay over there, Kira? Yeah, she looks fine to me. Awesome. Now quickly, his body just froze. What an interesting bug. So let's go access their cell containment, get all these people out.
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Ryken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Velnarok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Powerguard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
Tell me what happened here.
I was organizing fresh recruits when Imperials stormed inside. They rounded us up. Threw us in the cage. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
Okay.
Tell me where the Power Guard experiments take place.
Never seen the main lab, but it's someplace in the red light sector. Imperials are sending people there for testing.
Oh, no.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the red light sector. I'll have a plan. Ryken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
Oh, what? I mean, this is just no good, really, if you think about it. I'll get got a new little shield, at least. But still, the Imperials are always one step ahead of the Republic. That's no good. Where do I have to go now for the Red Light District? Where is that? That's so far away, probably. Oh. Alright, I guess I'll skip to there. It's just cutscene to cutscene, really, but we'll get there. Don't worry, we'll find them all. Alright, so we're in the Red Light District. And, oh, there's a story mission for the Red Light District. How interesting. But I'll do that in my spare time, because it's not main story related. And let's go see if we can find this secret power base where they're building everything. Alright, so let's interact with him.
I'm in the red light sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
You want me to just, like, break something?
If I disrupt power to an entire city sector, innocent people might be injured.
Trust me, no one there is innocent. Regardless, the fluctuations will be short-lived and harmless. Send in coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that Power Guard main lab. And be careful. The red light sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Ryken out.
Okay, this could end up horribly for us. Oh, well, at least there's one nearby, I guess. Makes things easier. Is that it? Yep, one of them, so I'm just gonna lightsaber it. Ooh, that's not very good if you think about it. Oh, they're all over the place. Why does it always have to put them all over the place? Got some moves there. Look at that. Then it's always the same type of aliens playing the music, essentially. I'm still going with my lightsaber and my... What is going on? Lightsaber show. I'm just like cutting everything up like... At least it's got some details where characters actually turning the throttle, which is cool. It's really rare you get little details like that. Still a damn shame they used the incomplete engine for the game. We've got some security bots here. Alright, one more. and we should be able to find out which building it is. Wow, this back area is not very good looking, is it? A lot of rubbish, a lot of trash. Not good at all. Then again, it's a planet run by the Hutts, and it's like a mini Coruscant, essentially. The entire place seems to be just one gigantic city. Oh, okay. Ouch. Don't do that. Leader parts searcher. So they're essentially just scavengers. Alright. Let's see if we can avoid any more of them. Oh no, can't avoid them. No way that was gonna happen. And the big guy is the strongest guy. Even has a vibro sword of all things. Sorry, bud. No offense, but I just needed to kill all of you. Ooh, little strong box. Gimme. Got some goodies. Now, let's see what he has to say.
Only one building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight.
Here goes nothing.
Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
Alright, you could have at least sent some extra operatives, but I guess you just don't care. Oh, it's in the opposite end. Alright, I'm just gonna skip that part. See you there. Oh, we finally arrived at the hidden building. I wish the things weren't so hidden and we can actually get to them easily enough. Oh, I'm in combat. I pissed off some guys and they've got vibro swords. Oopsie-daisies. A street cleaner achievement for just killing people on the street. That's not really what you want, I guess. Oh, Imperials. Damn it. Expected, though. They want their little shields. More of them. There we go.
When you're back at the ship, don't run off to practice your lightsaber forms. I'd like to chat in private.
Oh, did you hear that? She wants to chat in private. Oh my. Oh my. Oh well. We've got more important things to do now. Saving the super weapons of the Republic from the evil Sith Empire. Which, in fairness, if the Republic originally didn't do evil things like trying to wipe out their species, this wouldn't have happened. Oh, there they are. Commander Grawl and Mark 1 Powerguard. Oh, this is not going to end well.
We've been waiting for you, Jedi. Darth Angral told me you defeated Watcher 1 and Inquisitor Farav. Impressive.
Explains why you're not here. Scared, huh? Enough jokes. We're not here to banter, Kira. Oh, not even a little?
Oh,
you killed
sorry.
Good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers. The best.
If they were any good at their jobs, they'd still be alive.
For that, you die slowly.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally. And I left him a few gifts to help. Mark 1 power guards, not as destructive as the later models I possess, but quick to assemble and quite malleable. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
You captured a Republic agent. What have you done with him?
Something extraordinary. But you won't live to see it.
Yes, I will.
Kill the Jedi. Cut out the Padawan's tongue and bring it to me.
Oh, you're not getting my Padawan's tongue. She wants to have a personal word with me later, so that's all mine. Oh my. Well, Commander Grawl's already dead. You, go do that. You die. And so do you. Terrifically easy. Oh, incoming message. It's the chief again.
We're too late, Riken. Darth Angral's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted data pad on an Imperial officer. Looks important.
It may have information on where the enemies move to. Bring the data pad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
Will do. Will do indeed. So let's head back, shall we? Sorry about interrupting you, Kira. I pressed the wrong button. I would try to make some banter as well, and all that happened was I kind of made her angry. No good. No good. But let's get back and see what they have to say, if they find any information for us. Alright, we're back at the base. Let's see if they actually have some decent information for us. Oh, Powerguard Mark IIs are here. So they actually managed to... They were under attack. The blue Twi'lek guy from the beginning, I was like, sir, they're after us, they know where we are. He wasn't paranoid. As usual, the paranoid guy was kind of right. Oh, this is no good. Alright, now let's get down there. Hopefully no one's been wiped out. Ah, who am I kidding? They probably are. Yeah. Damn it, the main agent was an idiot. Should have evacuated.
I warned him. I told Raikin this base was compromised.
The chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
They're like what I fought at the main lab, but more powerful.
You kept us out of the loop, hid the power guard facility, never told us about these weapons. We stayed, supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
I told you to evacuate. What the hell, game? What?
I agreed with you about evacuating. Your superior overruled us.
He was incompetent. I should have been in charge months ago. With Raikin dead, I'm acting bureau chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
Chief Riken promised to unlock these Imperial files.
Then take it up with him. His body's over there.
Wait a minute, this Jedi is the only person who can stop those things.
I gave you an order, Agent.
And I lost my hearing during the fight. Give me the data pad. I'll do my best. Decryption complete. The enemy took everything from the Power Guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
Oh, great. Now I have to get there. Oh. Damn it.
I couldn't have done this without your help.
Make those scum pay for what they did to us.
You have your information. The rest is up to you.
Go to safety.
I'm sorry for keeping you here. Find someplace to hide until this is over.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Varsuthra. We need immediate reinforcements. I've marked the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Let's go, Agent Diaz.
Man, Diaz is a pretty damn nice dude. Ooh. Got some really good new armor. Really good. I think that's so. It's been a while since I got some new armor. Thanking you. So where is this place? Now we have to go all the way somewhere else, don't we? Don't we? We do, we do. Aw, come on, game. Right, see you guys there. Alright, we finally arrived at this Imperial stronghold / factory. It's a pretty big place, and there was a lot of issues getting here. And there seems to be an awful lot of them already is here. This is not what I need right now. Deal with these mental people quickly. You okay over there, Kira? Little T7's finished one of my little diplomacy biochem missions. So we'll quickly get those rewards. Nice. Oh, so many. What's with all the gas? There's so much gas being thrown around. Stop trying to gas me. Just leveled up again. I'm literally 10 levels ahead of what I'm supposed to be in this area. That's pretty damn cool when you think about it. Let's see if we can hack our way in.
You shouldn't have come. You'll make me hurt you. You already forced me to give up my fellow agents. Now they're all dead.
Agent Galen, what happened to you?
When I resist the pain, he always wins.
Let me help you.
I'll break his control over you. I promise.
Too late. He's here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
No, he'll resist.
He could have attacked me and didn't. His will is greater than yours.
He hasn't been properly motivated yet. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you. He always wins.
Oh, come on. Now he's controlling his body. This is no good. We'll have to get rid of the little guys first. Sorry, Galen. I'm gonna have to interrupt you for now. Oh, it's only Mark 1s. Easy enough to deal with. Thunder armor. I don't want to kill him. Hope we don't have to. Can't see anything. We're both on fire. Come on, Galen. Don't die. We can save him. We can just get those chips out of his head. He'll be an amazing ally.
Stop! I'm in control. All that damage you did finally spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Now I'll help you.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
You can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Static, has the Republic's Mark III power guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Sadik plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
He dwarfed the huts?
I doubt the locals will lay down without a fight.
The huts are cowards. In the end, they'll surrender to save their fat hides. Sadik's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Ah! Neural overrides restarted. There's nothing else to do. Kill me!
There must be a way to free you. Give me time to defeat Sadik.
Free me? From this? Even without Sadik controlling me, I won't live like this.
Hold on, Galen. We need to face Sadik together. We're the only people who can bring him to justice for what he's done. Are you with me?
Don't know how long I can resist his commands, but I'll try. Safer if we don't travel together, just in case. I'll meet you inside Sadik's base in Shadowtown. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Well, he kind of skedaddled out of there really quickly. I'm still on fire! How am I still on fire? Holy crap. What was that, white phosphorus? But it's over. It's over. Okay, now we need to get to wherever the hell he is. Oh, we need to take another speeder out, alright. We'll see you there, everybody. So we finally arrived in Imperial territory, as you can see by the banners. And it's essentially a prison. There are prisoners everywhere and prison sentries everywhere. Let's get in and confront Lord Sadik. What an interesting name. What an interesting name. Whereabouts is he? Quiet Wilds away. Oh, he's got a lot of power guards. Mark 3s. Going to be interesting. Time to just go full on AoE here. Oh, absolutely no match. Oh, he died in a funky position again. Every once in a while, one of these people just do that.
When we're back at the ship, don't run off to practice your lightsaber forms. I'd like to chat in private.
Oh, she's still saying that. Wait till we finish our mission, my dear. Wait till we finish our mission. Oh, there he is!
You're strong to have made it this far, but not strong enough. I am more than Sith now. Much more.
He's tall. I'll give him that.
Remarkable technology. So versatile. I just calculated 17 different ways to end your life.
All that hardware won't save you from me.
I've run the numbers. You overestimate your chances. A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angral would appreciate that.
No, we'll kill you first.
Agent Galen, still functional? Let me rectify that. Control factor 10 initiated. Obey me, or I'll tear your mind apart.
Come on, Galen.
You're in control, Galen, not him. He has no power over you.
I have all the power. I am power.
You're a cyborg. You're gonna get wasted.
Not anymore. Never again. I'm with you, Jedi. Let's finish
this. Did he just shoot the guy in the head? For a second, I thought he actually killed the dude. That would have been hilarious. Sorry, big guy. I'm interrupt all your spells. Oh, he has gotten big, hasn't he? But he's no match for the three of us. Clearly not. Awesome. Oh, the other agents have decided to arrive. Thanks for arriving late, I guess.
Don't look so surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Good. I'll stay and die with this place.
No.
Galen, you've changed.
I'm dangerous. I should be destroyed.
No, your life has meaning. Dude, you can become my follower. We'll conquer the
Inside,
world.
Inside, you're the same man you've always been. A hero.
The SIS looks after its own, Galen. We'll help you.
Just get me out of here.
Lieutenant, prep this man for extraction.
Oh, he looks so sore.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
Oh, I don't know what to do. Keep it or destroy it. Oh, destroy everything.
That technology is too horrible to exist. Erase the data.
I disagree, but I'm ready to be done with this. Go ahead, Agent Diaz. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. It was interesting working with you. Good luck.
Bye-bye. And back to the ship we go, everyone.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General. But a lot of good people died.
Chief Raikin and his agents are a terrible loss. What happened to Galen? Well, at least he's alive. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Thank you for destroying the Power Guard files. Approving that project was the biggest mistake of my career.
Never let fear compromise your ideals.
If only it were that simple. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Keeping secrets got people killed. The reason they died can't stay hidden.
I'll file a full report with my superiors. I hope they don't drum me out of the service. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we.
A major tactical advantage has just opened up, but you have to act quickly. One of Darth Angral's closest advisors, Admiral Hacklin, asked us for asylum. He wants to defect.
Hacklin was with Angral when he interrogated me on Ord Mantell. They seemed chummy. What changed?
I'm not sure, but the Admiral is on the run. There are unconfirmed reports Hacklin's earned a death mark.
Well, I guess we'll need to get him, but it
sounds
suspicious.
One of Darth Angral's top men turned traitor? It's too convenient. Exactly, this is obviously a trap.
Hacklin wouldn't be the first high-ranking Imperial to switch sides. Until we know otherwise, we have to believe this is real. Kira obviously made an impression on the Admiral at Ord Mantell. He says he'll only surrender to her.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There's no time to negotiate. Admiral Hacklin's expecting you to, and no one else. I told him to wait for you at an old asteroid mining facility. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
I guess we're on our way.
We'll bring the Admiral in safely.
Be careful out there.
Well, folks, thanks for watching me all the way to now. We're gonna take a break, and I'll catch you guys back later. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more Star Wars The Old Republic. And bye, everyone.
So your master was here all along. Well played, Padawan. Your lies convinced even Darth Angral.
Put down that lightsaber and step away from my Padawan.
Spare me your pathetic demands. I hold the